So Real Madrid have got the game started here. Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-Andre ter Stegen starts in goal. Jordi Alba starts with Alex Vidal at the back. Ivan Rakitic plays with Iniesta in the middle. Luis Suarez is the lone striker today. This is the Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Sergio Ramos plays with Rafael Varane in central defence. Toni Kroos starts with Luka Modric in the centre of the park. Karim Benzema is the lone striker today.
He can put them in front. Suarez scores!
Well, the goalkeeper looked round and I think he might have been hoping it was going over the bar, but it went underneath it.
Whether the goal scorer actually sliced that one and actually go where he intended.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Bale. Rafael Varane. On to the attack now. Makes a challenge here. Neymar. This referee's going to let too much go, certainly not in the early minutes. He's given the free kick. Well, sometimes you get the benefit of a doubt early in the game, maybe not as much as happened years and years ago. Well, there's no messing about from the Cristiano Ronaldo, and it's in the net for the goal.
Oh, this is end-to-end stuff, isn't it? I hope we're into a bit more of the same.
Well, it got a bit of help from the inside of the post, but in it goes.
Well, that can be truly described as unstoppable when it goes in off the inside like that.
Ivan Rakitic. Sergio Busquets. Good defending. Rodriguez. A timely challenge.
Modric!
Very good stop here. Corner for Real Madrid. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Advantage applied there for Barcelona. It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. Now they've got to try and regain possession. A break maybe from Barcelona. Played into the middle. He might be through.
Bale! Bale! Well, the wonder of the Welshman is fantastic.
And here he was, faced by the goalkeeper. That was the challenge. In you go. Easy as you like.
It looks easy, doesn't it? But I can tell you it's not. You have to be at the top of your game to try it and to convert it.
It's Barcelona who are trailing in this game. And in he goes with the tackle. Luis Suarez. And the attacking now coming from Barcelona. And here comes the counter-attack. Luis Suarez! And he blocked it then. They're going to get a corner here because of that deflection.
Suarez!
It's wonderful work from the goalkeeper again from the header.
Well, he was on his toes. He was very fit. Good stop.
Rakitic
diving to keep out the header.
Well, you'd fancy the lad to score from that distance, but the keeper still had a lot to do, and he did it really well.
Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. And Ronaldo. Ivan Rakitic, free kick conceded by him. That's going to be a yellow card for this player.
He can't have any complaints.
Marcelo. And here come Real Madrid. Strong, fair challenge, balls out for a throw though. Toni Kroos. Challenges for the ball. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. And they've got to work hard to try and get it back. Promising build-up until that challenge. Spotted that well and intercepted. Kroos. There's some potential in this move. Good challenge.
Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out.
Real Madrid have the ball. Karim Benzema. Real Madrid looking good with this attack. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that.
Well, it will be a throw-in.
Gareth Bale. Well, good through ball. Benzema! And they have scored. And they do lead now by two. And they've worked very hard for this. It should get them across the line at the end of the match. We'll see.
Well, he knew exactly where the goalkeeper was going, and he just steered it past him into the bottom corner.
Yeah, he's a fine finisher, this boy, and never panics, passes it into that corner.
Got the tackle in. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Ronaldo! Ronaldo, a goal for Ronaldo!
Well, it's good competition with goalkeeping in this team, and I think he might just be going down the pecking order after this.
Well, we know the life of a keeper. You make a mistake and invariably it comes back to haunt you, and that was a big mistake.
Deflected out for a throw. Toni Kroos. Karim Benzema.
There's good progress with this attack.
That's cleared out of play. It'll be a corner. Towards Rodriguez. More problems now. Oh, penalty. No question. Genuine attempt to go for the ball.
I think he's a little unlucky. Slightly mistimed, and his man's made the most of it.
And Cristiano Ronaldo scores. They will be signing the match ball for him afterwards because of a hat-trick.
Yeah, he won't forget this day in a hurry. Top stuff from him.
The score here, remember, 5-1. Spotted well by the defender, cut it out. Now Rodriguez. Onto the attack now. Tries the through pass. Great chance! What a fine save! Coming up, a corner. Now here's a chance from winning the ball. Got the tackle in. Well, we wait to see what the second half brings. The first half was conclusive, but you don't win the game at half-time.
Iniesta. Luis Suarez.
Strong challenge. Karim Benzema. James Rodriguez. Luis Suarez. And the attacking now coming from Barcelona. And they've cut it out. Toni Kroos. Cristiano Ronaldo. Here's Vidal. Sergio Busquets. for Suarez. It's a throw-in for Barcelona. Neymar. Luis Suarez. It's looking good, this move. Ronaldo. Trying with the forward pass to make a way through the defence, but it didn't quite work out.
He's got his shot off now.
Not sure whether they'll need it, but it was almost another goal.
Well, this is a real shock. You can see it in the faces of the players, and you can hear it in the lack of noise, if you like, from the supporters.
Well, those fans can't even be bothered to give their players any stick at the moment. They're just stunned into silence.
A break maybe from Barcelona. And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. Neymar.
I could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game.
Advantage to Real Madrid. Toni Kroos. Good pass, getting it forward.
Shots on here. It's bounced back off the bar.
Gareth Bale. Modric. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball.
And now the shot.
Got in the way. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Rodriguez. He might be through. And here's the shot.
And Benzema finished with great aplomb there. It's a fine goal from a fine centre-forward.
It is an occupational hazard for goalkeepers. When you have a bad day, this is what happens.
Yeah, quite right. And he's going to get absolutely hammered in the press tomorrow. You can see that coming.
6-1 the score. Carvajal. 20 minutes now remaining. Real Madrid looking good with this attack.
Looking to pick his spot now.
And Ronaldo's in, and Ronaldo scores.
Well, he is dead-eyed today.